Stars in our universe can be destroyed by the gravitational field of a supermassive black hole. This astrophysical phenomenon generates a luminous outburst and is known as a tidal disruption event, or TDE. Typically, the star is completely destroyed during the tidal interaction with the black hole. But occasionally, when the star is only partially destroyed, an event known as a partial TDE, the surviving stellar core, stripped of its envelope, recedes back out into the host galaxy of the black hole. Thus, scientists have usually considered TDEs to be once-and-done events. However, contrary to this standard picture, a team of astronomers led by Dr. Thomas Wevers tracked the TDE AT-2018-FYK and found it to re-brighten nearly 4 years after its initial discovery. The team proposed that AT-2018-FYK is powered by a repeated partial tidal disruption event, where the star survives in orbit about the supermassive black hole and is stripped of mass every time it reaches its point of closest approach, roughly every 4 years. Thus, it is a periodic snack for the black hole. Prior research suggested that such an orbit would take hundreds or even thousands of years. The observed 4-year orbit of the unfortunate star therefore implies that it must have been part of a binary system with another star, as this alters the dynamics of the event, with orbital energy kicking out the high-velocity star and allowing the bound component to orbit the black hole with a much shorter period. The study of this repeated partial tidal disruption event gives unprecedented insight into the existence of supermassive black holes and the orbital dynamics of stars in the centers of galaxies, and suggests a new paradigm for the origin of periodic flares from centers of external galaxies.